Thank you, everybody! You've been an amazing crowd! I'll see you all next time! Woo! Mom, Dad, you made it to the show!
Yeah, well, we heard you were playing Electric Thunderbolt, so we didn't want to miss it.
I remember back in the day when I had a band.
Yeah, Mom, you never stopped talking about it.
Yeah, we played all sorts of songs. Like, I Want to Kiss Your Face, Flower Power, Hey John, Here Comes the Moon. I like that because the moon chakras especially affect me.
Yeah, Mom, but what did you think of Electric Thunderbolt?
Oh, a little too much noise pollution, but it was all right.
Ugh, whatever.
Yeah, me and your mom have been spending so much time together. Our chakras have merged together. It's been, like, totally magical.
Yeah, thanks to the cube.
Yeah, I never felt so in love in my whole life. Except for with your mom, I guess. But the cube's pretty awesome.
Yeah, but the cube really just brought us closer together. We're like a trifecta. Me, your father, and the cube.
Yeah. By the way, honey, do you want to be part of the cube? Lovers too?
Man, Mom and Dad, your love for each other inspires me every day.
Yeah, we really are lucky to have each other. And the cube.
Yep. 90s a week.
I just wish someday I could find someone who makes me as happy as you make each other.
Maybe you should ask the cube for advice.
Yeah, your mom's right. The cube's, like, totally righteous. You should ask it for help.
I'm all right. I think I have to practice for my next gig. Yeah.
Bummer, man.
Yeah. Oh, honey, maybe next time when you're practicing, you can play Blueberry Fields Forever.
Yeah, Mom. No one listens to that garbage anymore.
First dirty hippies, now our music is garbage. What is going on?
Kids these days, man. And adults. Just people in general.
Yeah, it's a good thing we have the cube.
Yeah, the cube's like not a person, so it's cool.
I mean, I don't know, maybe he identifies as a person. Have you ever asked?
Oh, man.
I just can't wait to get home and pet all 16 of my dogs.
On the contrary, Power Cord, you won't be going anywhere.
Yeah. Whoa, who are you, buddy?
The name's Omen. Really, you haven't heard of me? I'm kind of a big deal around here. I'm like the most baller bro on these streets.
Nah, I'm sorry. Are you like a fan? Do you want like an autograph or something?
No, I don't want an autograph, all right? You're not the only one with talent. I got plenty of talent. I got raw talent.
Well, I've never heard of you, so how talented could you be?
Oh, I got mad skills. Check me out. Baller. Wait, hold on. Why did I get a soccer ball? All right, this works. I could do this too.
Yeah, but check it out. Can you shred on a guitar? Come on, watch this.
All right, yeah, but you can you play the cowbell?
Cowbell's the hardest instrument to master.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Cowbell's the hardest instrument to master.
Yeah, okay, it wasn't me. All right, you know, anyway, I'm gonna kidnap you.
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm going to. You can't stop me.
I can beat you up.
That's why I brought this. Here, look into the pretty colors.
Whoa.
You're going to follow all my commands. Until your parents pay me some ransom money.
My parents gave away all their worldly possessions for the cube.
Wait, so they don't have any money?
Nah, man. But I will follow all your commands. Because the pretty colors told me to.
This is just great. Will anyone pay me for your life?
I don't know. Maybe.
Freeze, Omen!
Yeah, Omen, give up before I chew you with this here gun of mine.
Dude, sound more menacing.
We're not evil, Drift.
Oh, yeah.
Get with the times.
Sorry, old habits.
Blast, it's the heroes! And wait, Drift? Why are you with them?
I joined the heroes, Omen. I'm gonna be a good Drift from now on.
Dude, that is so freaking lame. Like, listen to yourself.
I think it sounds pretty cool.
Go away, I wasn't doing anything. We're just hanging out, just me and my friend Power Cord.
I know a cool cat like Powercord wouldn't be caught dead with a stupid idiot like you.
No, we're just hanging out, right, Powercord?
We're just hanging out.
I don't buy it. I think you brainwashed her with your staff there.
What staff? I don't see a staff.
Dude, you're literally holding the staff. It's in your hands.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She's either brainwashed or had a bit too much slurp juice, if you ask me.
All right, fine, you caught me. I was gonna kidnap her and hold her for ransom money.
I knew it. Everyone, Venturian, call it.
You sure had him, Venturian.
Yep. Where are we?
Eat lead, suckers.
Get back here, Omen.
Halt, Omen, in the name of the law.
Ernie, went this way, that rapscallion!
No, it's Omen, not rapscallion. Don't do anything stupid, Dad. It's time for you to go to the Slammer.
My own adopted son tried to arrest me.
So listen to him, Drift. You have a new family now.
He's right. You're my old father.
Nonetheless, fairly well.
Ah! Oh, dang it. You didn't bring the grappling hooks, right?
We had a grappling hook?
This is the problem with interns. We're back. We saved the day.
What? What happened? Where am I?
Don't worry, Power Cord. We stopped the villains. Or villain.
Well, actually, we just ran him off. He just ran away, but...
Yeah, but it's still a win. She's here. Safe. In our hands.
Alright, whatever.
Wow. Drift, thank you. And Venturian, of course.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah. If you ever need anything, just give us a call, Power Cord. We'll come save you.
Wow. What would I do without you guys?
Probably just die.
I'm sure you would have been fine without us, but take it as a precaution. Stay safe.
Hey, before you go, Drift?
Yeah, Power Cord?
How would you guys like to come to a concert of mine? On the house. All the heroes are welcome.
Oh boy, gee whiz, what are we playing?
Rock and roll.
Count me out. I don't want anything to do with that garbage. But thanks for the invite.
What about you, Drift?
Yeah, I'll relay the message to the guys. And yeah, we'll come. Sounds cool.
Right on.
All
right,
that's enough fiddle faddle. Come on, Drift. We need time to stop more monkey shining fools from causing chaos. Oh, horse feathers. Where'd my dentures go?
Well, Vertex, that was a really cool show.
My favorite part was when she went bap-a-dap-bap with the guitar. It was really cool.
Yeah, I liked it when she does the strum thing on the guitar string thing.
Yeah, too bad Drift couldn't come.
Hey, guys. Thanks for coming.
Oh, anytime. That was really cool.
Yeah, it was, like, super cool neato. Wow.
You really have some remarkable talent, Power Cord.
Aw, thanks.
I liked how you opened and closed with your best song.
Electric Thunderbolt is my jam.
Electric Thunderbolt, yeah, wow.
Yep, that's everyone's favorite.
Yeah, just cut out that middle stuff. You don't need that.
Hey, by the way, where's Drift? I didn't see him in the crowd.
Oh yeah, Drift got this important thing come up.
Yeah, it's some drag racing.
Yeah, Tabby blows off steam, I'd say.
He has a very dark past, that one. But he's working through it, so it's fine.
Yeah, I'd say what he really needs is a woman to fix all of his problems.
But where are we gonna find one of those?
Wait, so he went racing instead of coming to my show?
Well, I wouldn't take it bad. I don't think he realized how important it was to you. I mean, I did, but...
Yeah, he's just not as emotionally intuitive as me and Vertex.
But hey, that's probably not what you're looking for in a guy.
Anyways, what are you doing, Leah?
So, wait, You said he was down by the racetrack?
Yeah, that's probably where I'd look for him.
Yeah, he's probably still there. Might be in the middle of the race still.
I gotta go.
What are you doing in the middle of a racetrack? Are you crazy?
So why didn't you come to my show, Drift?
Is that what this is about?
Hey, what's this freak doing on the racetrack?
Buzz off, Overtaker. She's someone I saved as a hero.
Whatever, I'm out of here.
Power Cord. I don't know what to say.
I'd start with sorry.
I am. I'm sorry. I didn't realize it meant so much to you. I just thought you wanted to invite the guys.
Drift, you idiot.
Ouch. That hurt.
How many hints can a girl give you?
Why? Is somebody interested in me?
Me, you idiot.
Oh.
Yeah. I wanted you to come to my show. You.
I just didn't think that someone like you would like someone like me.
What are you talking about?
Well, it's just that you're a celebrity and I'm an ex-con.
Yeah, but... you're like a hero now.
Oh, this is already paying off. You know, I just never really thought of someone in that way, ever since Redline.
Who's Redline? Wait, Redline? The girl who went missing in Wailing Woods?
Yeah, me and Redline were kind of close. I thought I might even be in love with her, but she's gone now. And I have to deal with that.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Yeah, that's why I come here all the time. It reminds me of her.
All right, I'll just go if that's what you want.
Hold up.
Yeah?
I think I'm ready to move on and make new memories with you.
Well, in that case, pick me up at 7. And you better show up this time.
Yes, ma'am.
Joshua's Videos asks, can Rachel 5 speak French? Oui. El Racho 5, Deja Vu, Barrage, Potpourri, Hors d'oeuvres, Cul-de-sac, Matinee, Encore. Those are some French words.